औज़ बिल्लाह मिन शैतान जी बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू माय इंग्लिश क्लास स्टैंडर्ड 6। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी 4.6 द बर्थ ऑफ ए फैब्रिक। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट 4.6 द बर्थ ऑफ ए फैब्रिक। तिरुवल्लुवर वॉज अ ग्रेट तमिल सेंट पोएट हु लिव्ड मोर देन 2000 ईयर्स अगो। थिरुकल इज द बुक ऑफ हिज टीचिंग, इट इज़ ग्रेटली लव एंड रिस्पेक्ट इवन टूडे। थिरुवल्लुवर वॉज अ टेक्सटाइल वीवर, ही व्यू ब्यूटिफुल फैब्रिक एंड सारीज एंड सोल्ड दैम इन द मार्केट। पीपल सेड दैट ही नेवर गॉट एंग्री, नेवर यूज बैड वर्ड्स, नेवर शाउटेड एट एनीवन। इन द सेम टाउन देयर लिव्ड अ रिच यंग मैन, ही वेस्टेड मोस्ट ऑफ हिज टाइम रोमिंग अराउंड विथ हिज फ्रेंड्स। They often made fun of other people. I don't believe what people say about this valuer, said young man one day. I'm sure I can make him angry. Come on, let's have some fun today. So the arrogant young man approached the valuer in the market and picked up a beautiful piece of fabric. How much does this whole fabric cost? He asked. 8 coins, the saint named the price. The young man unfolded the fabric and tore it into two. What is the price of this now? 4 coins, the saint answered politely. The youth was taken back. Why doesn't the man get angry? He thought. He then tore the half piece into half again. And now the 2 coins was answered. Now it was the young man who became impatient and agitated. He tore the piece into half again and again, saying, Now what is the price now? Tillu weaver calmly went on receiving the price to half every time. At last the fabric was reduced to rage. So the Tillu weaver said in a quiet tone, now this fabric has become worthless. It will not name any price for these rags. The young man did not know what to say, but he was proud of his riches. So he offered to pay 8 coins to the saint. For the first time, the Tillu weaver smiled, but he refused to take the money. Young man, now this fabric is of no use. It has become worthless. Why? Because no one will able to wear it now. Do you know, the fabric was not made in a day. Many people have toiled to make it. The farmer who grew cotton in his field worked hard for months through sun and rain. He picked cotton from each ball and gave it for spinning. The someone else carded the cotton and spun into long uniform thread. The thread were dyed carefully so that they took on these lovely colors. My wife and I wove the threads together, putting in beautiful design. We thought someday some will like this fabric. We will happy to wear it. Then all our work would have been rewarded. Then you destroy the fabric. You destroy all the love and labor that went into its making. Money can't bring it back. The softly spoken word reduced the young man's heart. Now he was really ashamed of himself. And do you know, Thriller went on and said, I can view another fabric like this, but your life is like this fabric. If you tear it apart with hasty, thoughtless action, it will be destroyed and you will not get it back again. Thiluvar's word opened the young man's eye. There and then he decided to give up his idleness and bad habit.